assignment to squish a cockroach. It was as if splintering a shard of wood with a bag of blood in its body, a dark beast dissolving in the palm of my hand against the ceramic basin of my bathroom, just as I pressed into its abdomen, potentially executing its children that would, in fact, foster colonies in the sink, were it not for the simple act of carnage. So if my hand in that moment was not God, explain its ease in deciding the creature's fate. Becoming a light to spilled oil, slick and staining, its wings unfolding below the skin, black smeared upon black. This is a much like a portrait of a citizen, so hidden behind its own color of blood that it becomes less than a citizen, but more like a roach swished on the side of a sink. Without a voice or rhetoric, unable to vote against the things that which kills it. And isn't that the most common and tragic story of any creature's inability to speak the same language of its conqueror, but still saying, please do not make me the body that only the outrage will remember. So, my fellow Americans, I suggest we vote to prevent the slaughter of roaches. Because don't we all know how it feels to be beneath the palm, pressed and oppressed?